my patient is more than just this little channel in the cell membrane that may affect X. That's one element of how we look at disease, but there's so much more going on. The social determinants of health. These are the conditions in which you are born, live, work, play, that impact your health. So I'm a family doctor. I provide primary care to the underserved of St. Louis County. Knee osteoarthritis is one of the most common disabling conditions in the States, and more people are having trouble with knee pain, ultimately maybe needing to have their knees replaced. One of the things that works the best is exercise. The more that someone walks, the better off their symptoms will be. I'm sitting there in my room with my patient. I need you to walk. It became really, really apparent that there were a ton of barriers to them actually using their neighborhood in that way, whether it was safety or infrastructure like sidewalks. As I began to kind of dig deeper into where my patients live, the better I could support them in decisions that would result in healthier bodies, healthier lives in general. I am proposing to do this research at the intersection of big data science, tie that to geospatial. You have to be thoughtful about partnering with communities. You are asking for a seat at their table, and they know their community better than we ever could. Are there amenities to walk on? Are there places to walk to? Are there parks? Do you know your neighbors? Do you trust your neighbors? Income level of housing and crime. Maybe I can develop a standardized way to a workable, realistic walking prescription that maybe delays their need for a total joint replacement later on. I am incredibly blessed because I am in the right place at the right time. The university is investing in big data, in geospatial information science, and I have great partners. I don't know that I could do this work anywhere else because of the resources that are here at SLU right now.